Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Well, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
No, my father didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals, thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough.
What is it?
Father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the old Republic. Before the dark times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader. He was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil. Helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.